Hello mga ka-jams, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we're gonna feature the Castle de Wittenburg or Wittenburg Castle. So it's so pretty. Yup, this castle, it's a 5-star hotel and we can't go there kasi wala naman tayo, pero oh my goodness. For special events, kapag businessman or private, like birthdays or weddings, tumatanggap nila. Ay, ang ganda talaga. Anyway, so my brief history tayo about the Wittenburg Castle. So the Wittenburg comes from Susan D. Welch. She's a wife of Helenus Marinus Spielman. He is a rich merchant and owned a sugar plantation. And in 1899, he bought this castle, tore it down, renovated it. And yun nga, he gave the Wittenburg name after his wife, Susan D. Welch. And he employed architect J.J. Van Nieuwkerken and his son to make this castle. And he traveled to Schauchux of Loyal Valley. Hindi ko alam. Para akong lasing. For inspiration. And in 1909, he committed suicide, but his wife continued to stay there until 1934. And during World War II, the German officers, followed by the Canadians, stayed there for a short time after liberation. So, nung 1961, this castle is open for the public. Dito lang. Hindi pwede sa loob. Unless may pabongga ka na pa-birthday or pa-wedding or yung mga ganda na gatherings. Tamira po lang. So, since 1963, the castle was owned by the Association International Reception Center of the Business Community, de Wittenburg. This association was founded by the number of Rotterdam Harbor Barons. Members of this very chic business club could stay there, meet, eat, and attend concerts. Sa mga mayayaman lang pala talaga ang makapag-stay doon. Actually, it's very relaxing dito kasi it's in the middle of the forest. Tapos, para kang ano, Cinderella. Tapos, tawag dito, maririnig mo lang yung ano ng tubig, at saka langgam, at saka parang I'm lost in the woods. Yung feeling na ganun. Sarap talaga dito maglabing-labing. Ito yung disadvantage ng single. Hindi tayo makapag-imot-imot na. Masigman natin, makita ang guwapo din. Oh my goodness. Pero dito kasi mga matatanda. Karamihan sa madaan. Eh, tapos may aso pa. So, mabuti pa yung aso, nilalapitan ako. So, yun lang yung brief history natin about the Castle de Wittenburg. It's just so lovely here. It's really a good experience to be here. So, ako nakita yung laki. Mas ikwapo na yun. Oh my goodness, Jeremy! Wake up! So, mga mayayaman lang daw pwede dyan. So, ayun, may nakita yung babae lang. Baka princess yan. Nandiyan. Mag-wave tayo. Maghanap tayo ng flag. This is the Castle de Wittenburg or Wittenburg Castle in Wassenaar. And, uy, don't forget to subscribe naman to my channel.